Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Vlogs by Marianne. Well, Chimano sexuality has been a hot topic for years now. For some reason, many assumed that Chimano was just shy to introduce his woman on social media. But what they didn't know is that he was different and aware that society wouldn't just embrace him without judging the person he truly is. However, on Tuesday, 18th August, the fella finally decided to introduce his Caucasian boyfriend as seen on a photo making rounds on social media. Although the photo was not captioned to confirm whether he is bae, it's easy to tell that this was a coupled up photo as the other Sauti Sol members are seen embracing their wives on the photo. The photo has however sparked mixed reactions from fans on social media. There are those who have congratulated the young man for being himself, while others not only shamed Chimano but continue to abuse him on social media. Seeing the harsh comments and criticism from fans, Chimano has now decided to respond with a simple tweet that angered his haters more. He went on to write, "Guys are mad, ha ha ha. It's a good look you." Clearly, the now grown and mature Chimano seems unbothered and will not be explaining himself to anyone. His friends, on the other hand, went on to support him by telling off the critics, looking for a petty reason to hate the Sauti Sol. At Fenagitu, big mad. They can't stand the audacity. It kills them. They will die many deaths, these ones. At Wanjiru Mwangi, people want to take Panadol for your headache. Wakafagie kwao. At Savara, hapana bembeleza mtu. Feel free to leave your comments down below, of course, of what you think of this video. And be sure to give this video a thumbs up. And if you wish to get this kind of news and more vlogs as well, be sure to subscribe on the subscribe button and click on the notification bell so you get notified every time I make a post.